The driver underscore verifier underscore detected underscore violation blue screen error in Windows occurs when the driver verifier tool, which is designed to catch misbehaving drivers, detects a violation. This error typically indicates that a device driver has failed one of the tests performed by driver verifier, leading to a system crash, blue screen of death, or BSOD. Here are the main solutions for this error.
First, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command and then press Enter. Wait for Windows to be repaired.
First, open your Start menu. Type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click your display adapter and select Properties. Open the Driver tab. Select Update Drivers. Select Search Automatically for Drivers. You can also click on Search for Updated Drivers on Windows Update. Now click on Search for Updates.
First, open the Start menu. Type Windows Memory Diagnostic. Click on Windows Memory Diagnostic. Press Restart now and check for problems. Now wait for Windows to check for memory problems that can cause your computer to lose information or stop working.
Open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type SFC/scan now. Wait for Windows to be repaired. Type Exit and then press Enter. First, open a folder. Click on My PC. Right-click the drive you want to repair. Select Properties. Open the Tools tab. Go to the Error Checking section. Click on Check. Click on Scan or Repair Drive. First, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type the following command and then press Enter. D. Being my hard drive. Yours could be C or E, etc. Now your errors should be repaired. Now your errors should be repaired. Type exit and then press enter.